What should I do, boss? Kill her! Good evening, Barbara.
November Street, quickly!
As if like somebody's watching. That's close.
Barbara? Barbara!
My goodness, Barbara! I'm late. Please, forgive me.
I'd better call the police. This is Fox Gingertail, private investigator. I want to report a murder. Address is 29th November Street.
Help is on the way.
I suspect that the person this hand belongs to must have something to do with Barbara's murder. Who is this guy?
Thank you.
this photo album. We made it together. First time I met Barbara, she was far from a shining star. There was nothing but fear in her beautiful pale face. I found it odd that someone could receive notes of affection from her fans with such apprehension. Until I read those notes, it was clear the job was to be swift and discreet.
Wake up, Ginger Tail. I need to speak with you. Why are you on the crime scene? What's your excuse?
Barbara asked me for help. You can check that if you look at the call log.
Where were you around 3 o'clock tonight?
At home. I slept in my own bed.
What was your relationship with the victim?
We used to date.
Do you suspect someone in particular?
She knew she was in danger, and somebody was here when I came in, but I didn't see him well.
Why should I let you leave? What is your alibi? Now's the time to really watch your behavior.
If you need any more of my time, we can go for a cup of coffee.
Is this a joke to you?
In a pool of blood next to her, you had a footprint. You may notice that his footprint is significantly bigger than mine. After all, who knocked me unconscious if Barbara is dead?
Don't be a fool and stay out of this case.
Daily Chronicles, right away.
Good morning, sir. How can I help you?
I'm Detective Gingertail, a friend of Barbara. I'd like to speak with someone about her.
That someone would be me. I was looking for her, too. She didn't come to work today.
Fortunately, Barbara is dead. I found this press accreditation in her apartment, and I decided to come and check her office, if you'd let me.
My goodness. Oh, what a shame. Here. I think you're going to need this.
sir. Welcome. Please, sit down. I'm going to be your waiter tonight.
I was supposed to meet here with Mortimer. Do you know where he is?
Ah, I haven't seen that old weasel in a very long time.
Maybe I can help you. I'm Mortimer's friend, if I may say.
Easy money. That's what I was looking for.
Doing business with you. This is his room key.
Now you've ticked me off.
I can't have anyone ruin my plans. Now you make me angry. Now you make me angry. Now you make me angry.
This picture can't be coincidence. They must have known each other.
You have no idea, Foxy.
I'm gonna kill that filthy fur bag.
Who are you? I'm just a simple guy, cursed with an honest heart.
Don't lie to me.
Okay, I scam people for a living. This is rough time, and he paid well for Mortimer, unlike you.
Okay, continue.
Boy, that lizard was furious.
You are lying.
Okay, maybe it was a dog. It was too dark. I couldn't see him clearly. Anyway, I don't know why both of you need Mortimer here. His address is 19th April Street. Now let me go.
Get out of my sight. 19th April Street, quickly.
All right, sir.
Ringing. And what do you want?
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm a friend of Mortimer, and I need something from his apartment. Can you let me in, please?
Really? A friend? Let me think. Fine. But first, you must find out the source of that horrible smell. I haven't been able to open my windows for days. Solve that problem for me, and I will let you in. Thank you, dear. Come in. Thank you, you saved me. I was going insane. This is Mortimer's apartment. I can't give you the key, so I will be back soon. You don't have much time. I'm in a hurry.
Miss Daisy, I better hurry up.
Thank you.
Finally, I have both dictaphone tapes. Just have to fix them.
We meet again, my friend. Let me get this straight. Give me that or Mari's gonna lose another lamb.
You're not gonna get away that easily.
We'll see.